On my people, for this video I want to talk about one Nigerian guy for forger with them talk say Gambia boy stab for Italy. So the reason why I did talk this video now be say how the thing take happen and the lesson where we suppose learn for waiting happen to this boy and how it happened. But if you did forger and you know this boy where this thing happened to and you know how everything they happen, you feel let us know your own side of the story. So according to Italian news, according to the article where I read, they say this thing happened for forger and the area for forger would wait for happen that they call a ghetto of Bongo Mezzanone, now they call her for forger. They say this boy, they accuse her wrongly, say he take this Gambia boy girlfriend phone. So as they accuse the boy, argument come, boys, they come, they shout, they insult each other. So they say this Gambia boy, they stab this Nigeria guy. So as they stab, as he stab the boy, now he run. The guy, this Nigerian guy, fall for ground, they bleed. So the contact say, according to Italian, you say, now the now one African person, one immigrant, now he can rush the guy come hospital. But presently, they won't do up to before they rush and reach hospital, the boy don't already die. So you don't feel you can't do anything to save the boy life. But they won't do autopsy, waiting. Cause little the death, maybe the boy lose many blood, or maybe the knife reach where it's not supposed to reach for the boy body. But the name where they call her for Italian, for Italy, where Italian report, for Italian report, they call her Oyedele Tobi, 31 years old. But according to person we reach out to us, person we know what thing happened within the area. The person say, then they call this boy, Shana boy, Sheun, he say now they call out for the area, for that forger where they did. So according to this person, we reach out to us, we send this video of this guy for grand. Say, a day before the day where that incident happened, say this Shana boy, they drive car. So he can't hit this Gambia person. So argument can't bust. So as they argue, they can't shout, they can't rest. So the next morning, you know, can't know what thing happened. So as they continue to shout again, they insult each other. Then another Gambia boy run come, carry knife, stab Sheun. I told Sheun to fall for ground, they bleed. So according to her, she said they don't call ambulance for the boy. They don't call police as then they fight as everybody they shout. They just leave the boy. Under that sun make the boy they bleed. He say now so then tell I say because that very moment where the thing they happen in no day around but especially where see him say now so it happen. Say they believe say now that under that sun where that boy can't day they shout they bleed they not quick call ambulance for him maybe 9 lead to the boy dead. Maybe I wish they call ambulance for this China boy maybe he will foresee they alive now. And waiting this person will reach out to us talk and waiting Italian report talk almost be like the same thing because Italian report talk say na immigrant na carry the boy go hospital. So the reason why they not call ambulance for them we don't know, or maybe they call ambulance not really come we don't know because he get out ICB say person just they bleed for grand people just they look and nobody green call ambulance or nobody green call police make them help the boy. Maybe I wish they help that boy the quick car and go hospital. You know bleed where we're under that hot sun maybe we'll foresee they alive. So for this life where we they so fight you will know how it starts you know will know how it end. So if you get argument with person this one unless we suppose them if you get argument with person and the one can lead to fight try run commot find way to set if not to run make you run because if I don't bust if he carry what he not supposed to carry to eat you and if he lead say you can't go blind one eye break one leg, or if he can little, this one will happen to Shana baby, say the boy can die. And secondly, for abroad, if two people they fight and quarrel, they I not advise anybody to me go all fight, because if you all fight now, maybe now you now you can't get ROIP, or if you can't get one eye. But the thing where you go do now to call police, and if you want call police for person, not consider say maybe they don't get document too, maybe police can not arrest them. Not consider that one, because person where police we fight come, where police come, it better pass say they arrest that person or they deport her than one person go come there. So you always better say you call police if fight boss for where you there, because if it leads to death. And another thing, if something happened, person take around the bleed, make we try our best, make we rescue that person by calling ambulance to take help that fellow. Because according to what person tell us, say that boy take for grand before they can carry, before one immigrant can carry and go hospital. Maybe I wish a quick call ambulance for this boy. This boy for still there alive. And secondly, for this life, make we try our best, make we stay clear from waiting no good. Waiting will lead to destruction. Waiting will lead to death, like waiting happen to Sheung So. Make we try, make we come out our hand. And person will reach out to us, tell us, say, they never see arrest this particular person where stab this Sheung So. Say, because even yesterday, police come their area, they ask questions, but they never see, get this particular Gambia guy where stab her. But now the other one where he and I get misunderstanding, now that one they arrest. But the very one we do this act, so we stab this boy, so they never see Kasham. But we hope may God do and make them see the boy, so that make he go face waiting he do. And anger not be better thing. Carrying knife, carrying bottle, take do what you're not supposed to, not be better thing. Even if person laugh you, say no mind, you just slap you, just run come out, you don't feel defend yourself. It better pass say they laugh you, say you don't feel fight, that they can't cry you, say fight leads to death. So anything una think, una fit put up for our comment section. And if you get any other version of the story of what happened, what you not make them call ambulance for her, you feel see, let us know. Thank you and remain blessed.